Maybe this time. I've got to find them. I haven't much time.
Mankind's greatest discovery, or mankind's greatest farce? A Sacramento man claims to have discovered the secret to time travel when the scientific community is baffled with.
It's been so long. This song. Why does it sound familiar? But not here? Maybe I should try the clock at the lobby again.
Police are still on the lookout for a 32-year-old woman and a 4-year-old child who've gone missing this week in the surroundings of Sacramento later.
It was all my fault.
Still on the lookout for a 32-year-old woman and a 4-year-old child. We've gone missing.
Got to go back to that lobby. Find that old clock. This won't work without a pendulum. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
The date is January 6, 1958.
Carter shot the appeared late over spring of 1956.
American physicist's new invention took the world by storm today. Experts say the world shall never be the same. The date is January 6, 1958.
It's frozen solid? There's gotta be a way to get that out. Is that you? Pendulum? Are any of my clocks missing pieces?
The date is January 6, 1958.
Carter shot the appeared late over spring of 1956.
American physicist's new invention took the world by storm today. Experts say the world shall never be the same.
Still on the lookout for a 32-year-old.
Is that a tape in that cuckoo's mouth?
Happy, honey.
One blessed is the man.
The new TV that he brought us.
Walk not in this council of the wicked, nor...
Now we can watch TV together in Daddy's and Mommy's room.
Stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scoffers.
Don't remember the code. Maybe she set it to something she saw on TV.
Yes, jump through the space between time. A sort of violent.
Damn it, I don't have time for this. I've got to go back.
Weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology to the world. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police are expecting to be responsible. The same man who, a few weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology to the world. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police are expecting... We have confirmation that the storms have reached Miami. Authorities are organizing a moot to decide if an evacuation shall be ordered. Stand by for official instructions. We have confirmation that a...
It is an abomination! A perversion of our Heavenly Father's grand design! Beware, my brothers and sisters, or the devil walks among us this hour, and he bears a medallion made from the brass of Gomorrah and the lead of Sodom!
From Southeast Asia. These accusations are clearly a communist plot against the good progress being made here in America. Look, I don't care about no freak. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible, the man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for the world to hold you in ridicule. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible, the man who
late.
Stole his wife and child alive.
Too late.
I still have time. 378421. That's the code to the safe. It can't be too late. It can't be. Still have time.
Claim you were contacted.
Yes, something big, dark, and evil.
Evil? How could you tell?
It sent us visions, promises of wealth and power, of the immense potential of this technology.
Ah, well, he certainly isn't wrong there, is he?
No. We could tell it was evil. It knew very personal things about us, things we would never tell anyone. Offering a solution.
Claim you were contacted.
Yes, something big, dark, and evil.
Evil? A solution?
Yes, it was less like he was offering and more like he changed things for us. Fellow crewmates forgot past drama, got over phobias they had, and...
But wouldn't that be a good thing?
No, there's no way. I can't help but think it's trying to make us forget about something else entirely.
Like what?
I don't know. But the rest of the research team seems much too preoccupied at what he's shown us to bother looking into it.
The song. That's it. That's the song.
happened. I was supposed to remember. It was supposed to be over. Was Van always here? No, it couldn't be.
Late. It is too late. You have fulfilled your purpose admirably, drunk on your own denial. Tearing the way onto your world open with every step. You could have stopped it, you know. But now, you are too late. Cling to the false hope I have given you. Return and delay the inevitable. It matters not. Soon enough, there will remain none but...